The Bear Nursery.
Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. And sorry, I'm just adjusting that really. And today I'm going to be taking this little thing to cheer practice. She's already in her cheer outfit and her bow and all that. So I'm gonna pack her bag and do all that stuff, and yeah, I'll get back to you at the gym.
Okay, so we just got to the gymnastics place. I have to go in the waiting room, so yeah, I'll be vlogging the whole thing. We'll have her coach vlog it. So yeah. Hi, Aubrey.
Hi.
Let's go ahead and take your bag off, okay? And go ahead and set it over there. And then I'll meet you on the tumble track.
What's a tumble track?
This is a tumble track. It is a trampoline. Basically a long trampoline that you can tumble on.
Okay.
It's basically for learning your skills.
Okay, let's try it out. Okay.
Okay, so what did we already work on?
We have to work on... okay, so I already did back hands, but we're working on back tots. No, back legs.
Back legs. She is actually a phenomenal tumbler. So, like, it's just insane the stuff she can do. But, so we'll go ahead and do a lay right here. Okay, which strip?
This one.
This one? Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Three. Two, one, jump up, and perfect. All right, ready? Straight, remember, look up. Ready? Three, two, one. Perfect, okay. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna have a bunch of people move this and actually get the floor and stuff, so that way we can go ahead and keep the same angle and stuff like that. So yeah, I'll get back with you in a minute. Okay, so we just got everything. Sorry if the floor is very squeaky, like right here. Okay, but anyway, so we just got this all set up. So let's go ahead and work on our lays. Okay, ready? Here's what you want to do. Look up right here. You want to put your hips in a full circle. I want to make sure it's recording really quick. Yeah. And you also want to make sure that your feet go in a full circle and that you're driving. And you also want to make sure you don't land with your chest down. Oh, it's a lot to like take in, but I'll help you as you go. Ready? Three, two, one. Whoa, all right, I caught you. So, that one was really fast. I don't really know what you did wrong because it was way too fast. So I think you're driving a little bit too much. Try it again, ready? Three, two, one. All right, that was closer. But you're landing, like your hips aren't going in a full circle. They're kind of like halfway, going like this. And remember, you gotta drive with your feet. Okay, ready? Three, two, one. Whoa, okay. That was like, I'm gonna count that one as you made it. And if she makes three, then we're gonna go to Dollar Tree and she gets to pick out something and I'll have a video of that, of course. So ready? Three, two, one. She did it! Okay, so you did that one. I'm just gonna spot you with one hand on the ending, but see where your hips are? This is why I stopped you. This, okay? Ready? I'm gonna stop you with one hand now. Three, two, one. Okay, so like I went like this, but like, I think this should count. Well, actually, I want you to make the last one completely on your own. So like, that one didn't really count. All right, ready? Three, two, one. She like fell, so I had to catch her. Ready? Three, two, one. Shoot up. Okay, you didn't shoot up at all. Okay, ready? So, ready? You're gonna be doing your last one. Okay, three, two, one, go. Oh, she made it, guys! All right, so she gets something from Dollar Tree. She landed it off the mat, which is pretty impressive. So she gets to pick out something from Dollar Tree. Well, that's what her mom says. She said if she makes three, then, you know. So, yay, good job. I'm so proud of you. Give me a hug. I'm so proud of you. All right. So now what we're going to be doing is we are going to be doing, like, cheer practices and stuff. So, yeah. All right. So she wants to show you a cheer she's been working on.
Mm-hmm. I really like it.
She made it up all on her own. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Turn around. Remember? Ready? Go.
We are fierce, better than the worst. Cause we are fierce, and we are the best. Cause we are fierce. Boom, boom. We're ready to fight. Bring on the football game. Ready to spot me?
Mm-hmm. Three. Put your arms up, remember?
Oh, yeah.
Three, two, one.
The fearless.
Yay, that's so good. You definitely get something from Dollar Tree. That was really, really good.
I know, that's why I've been trying to tell these people I should, like, work for Beyonce, like, making whole teams, like,
okay, well, you'll have to talk to your mom about that one, but, yeah, so we're gonna work on some cheers, and we'll be back with you when we're done with that. Okay, so, you guys are probably wondering, why doesn't she have shoes on? She doesn't have shoes on because of the age she's in. The older she gets, like, she'll need shoes, but right now she doesn't because she's not actually cheering for a football team. But yeah. She wants to show you another cheer that she just made up, right?
Mm-hmm. A switch out pom-poms.
Mm-hmm. Alright, ready? Mm-hmm. Three, two, one, go.
I am Aubrey. Boom, boom, I cheer for the Navies. Boom, boom. I live in the band nursery. Boom, boom. I am Aubrey. Boom, boom. I have blue hair. Boom, boom. I love giraffes. Boom, boom. It is so fun to be me. It's so fun to be me. It's so fun to be me. Did you like it?
I loved it. You're gonna have to show your mom these.
Mm-hmm. I know I did. Told you I should work for Beyonce.
Well, I think that's it for cheer practice today.
What?
What's wrong?
I put my flag to my microphone. I didn't bring this thing for nothing. I didn't bring this thing for nothing.
Mm-hmm. Here, what if you hold it instead of me holding it? See if you can.
I didn't bring this thing for nothing. I'm super pooped. Ugh. I just want to sleep.
Yeah. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and give the camera back to your mom. And yeah. Hey, Aubrey. What's all this stuff doing out?
I'm so tired.
You're so tired.
Mm-hmm. I'm so hungry.
You're so hungry. You're so hungry. Well, did you eat any of your snack?
Mm-mm.
You didn't?
Mm.
Let me see. You're really not. Where is it? Here it is. You didn't! Why not?
I don't know.
You don't know, but you're hungry?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, well, we better get this little girly some food and off to bed.
No, but I'm tired.
Alright, do you want to do the outro?
Okay. Can I hold the camera?
Mm-hmm.
Can they see me?
I don't know, can I?
There. Thank you all so much for watching. please hit like and subscribe, and in the comments down below, let me know what you want to see in the next video, and I'll see you later. Bye!